Tied to center, the puck squirted to Horton, to Milan, Lucic, he ducked it in, and it took a big check. Dan Hamhuis went down and put Milan Lucic over Teakettle.
Can't watch him go down. Now, is that clipping? We've seen clipping before, Ballard, in this playoffs. A huge hit, an arm went up. I think it was a retaliation that got it, but Hamhuis going back to the room, and he's limping.